Hi, this is Jamie.
And Jason.
We're super excited to hear that Peter Hobart is raising money for the Children's Eternal Rainforest. It was the first place we visited on our trip, and it's a really special place.
This is a short video about the Children's Eternal Rainforest and why it's so important.
In 1987, a classroom of children in Sweden heard the rainforest in Costa Rica was shrinking. They decided to help. They raised money by doing bake sales, recycling drives, and other things.
They got other classrooms in Sweden involved and eventually raised over $100,000. Soon kids in over 40 other countries were helping. That is why it is called Children's Eternal Rainforest.
Now, the kids have grown up, and the Children's Eternal Rainforest needs money again. They need to build a corridor of rainforest down to the Pacific Ocean so animals can migrate as they need to in different seasons. If they can't do this, some animals may disappear.
Kids made a big difference in 1987, and we would like to make a big difference again.
We've learned on our trip how much kids can do to make a difference. You can too.
Thank you so much for helping the Children's Eternal Rainforest.